I wanted to do a quick video to show you guys this little tool right here. I forgot which lawn care specialist I picked this up from, but it's just perfect. Because you know, I didn't want to really get the soil probe because it's just so expensive. That's one of the things. But the video I watched recommended this thing. It was like, you know, it's an apple core, and it's like you could get a nice sized core out of it. So I've already gone into the grass, and basically you stick it in there and just twist. And it wasn't even hard to twist because it has these grooves at the bottom. But once you're done, you get a nice sized core. That whole thing is the core. So pop it out, and this is what you get. That's a pretty good size, perfect for when you're doing a soil test. So definitely keep this little sucker around. I'll put a link to the product in the video or in the comments. It's great.